A settlement has been reached over a derecho damaged building that still sits in disrepair in Newton. We first told you about this building back in August. Some business owners said their day-to-day work was affected because the damage spills into the street. In 2021, the city sued the building's owner to get them to fix the property or tear it down. The settlement was filed Monday. We've called both sides to see what happened so far. We have not heard back.